Hey guys, Cool Cube here. And today I'm playing more Evil Within. I haven't played Evil Within in a while, so that's why I'm doing it now. And since I finished Murdered Soul Suspect, it really don't have anything to do anymore. So I'm just gonna play this, because I haven't played it in a while. Playing the last chapter, by the way. I'm used to the Murdered Soul Suspect. Like, I tried to run, and the aim button is the run button in Murdered Soul Suspect, so now it's gonna be all weird. I gotta learn the controls again.
Nobody here at all? Ruvik? This way.
Okay. This is the weirdest chapter in the game.
Hey, wait.
Wait, watch this. He's right there, see? And now he's gone. Magical.
This way. I'm going to come down.
This way. This way.
Beacon, just like Joseph said.
Yep.
Take a break. I need bullets. I need this. Cars staying here like this. Doing the playthrough of Murdered Soul Suspect or Let's Player, I don't really know if that's the same thing. And yeah, kind of, it was all new stuff in Murdered Soul Suspect, but now I already know what's gonna happen in this, so it's not really that fun. Well, it's fun, but I'm just saying, like, not much to say. That's the right way, this is the wrong way. Is there a tape back here? No. The tape's got... one thingy. You know what would be cool with the Evil Within? I think, like, they should add, like, oil in. So then, like, you would have to, like, your lantern was limited. And, like, you would have to, how should I say, like... You would run out of oil for your lantern and you have to refill it every once in a while. You can't use your lantern if you don't have any oil. I think that would give the game a little bit more of a challenge. I'm not saying the game's not challenging, but just like with a very conservative thingy of ammo. They have trap parts. Sniper bullets back here if you want them. If you want them. That's it. I go to here. I think. There is, right? Yes. I like how if you just walk into the chair, they just knock over. Like they're like weightless.
Oh!
bullets before you start shooting them. They're gonna be alive. This gun. Thank you. Yes. Yes. It's going good.
Thank you. himself up. Oh wait, did I drop the stuff? I'm gonna stop it here, finish the rest in the next episode. Bye.